Google DeepMind just dropped a bombshell of upgrades to surpass OpenAI, starting with Gemini 1.5 Pro, which can now process and understand unprecedented amounts of multimodal data, including video and audio, as well as text and more, all with unparalleled accuracy. In fact, Gemini 1.5 can take in and understand up to 3 hours of video, 22 hours of audio, and 7 million words or 10 million tokens in a single context input. But what sets this model apart isn't just its capacity for these kinds of large-scale data processing abilities, but its incredible accuracy rate of between 99 to 100% while doing it. On top of its record-setting performance, Gemini 1.5 will also be integrated into various existing apps and workflows, allowing users to easily leverage its power to reason across a 400-page transcript or simultaneously cross-reference and interpret several complex documents, for instance. And while Google's previous Gemini 1.0 Pro and Ultra models were designed for highly complex tasks, the newer Gemini 1.5 Pro can handle much larger, more difficult tasks that other models simply wouldn't have the context window or memory for. And Gemini 1.5 Pro shows significant improvements when compared to its predecessors across text, vision, and audio processing. For example, one of the most impressive demonstrations of Gemini 1.5's capabilities involves its analysis of the Apollo 11 transcript, a document spanning over 330,000 tokens. The model not only identified comedic moments within this historical document, but also accurately processed and responded to multimodal prompts, such as interpreting a simple drawing to identify Neil Armstrong's first steps on the moon. This level of contextual understanding and response to abstract details opens the doors for new possibilities. And in yet another impressive demonstration, Gemini 1.5 tackled coding tasks with ease, analyzing 800,000 tokens of example code to recommend learning resources for character animation. Then, it even modified the code to add a slider for animation speed control to illustrate its own potential to assist developers in optimizing and customizing software. The model's multimodal prompting ability was further highlighted through its analysis of a film, where it accurately identified specific moments and extracted relevant information from video context. This capability to process and understand video content on such a detailed level will unleash new opportunities. And beyond these immediate applications, Gemini 1.5's performance in language translation and long-form interpretation suggests AI can bridge linguistic gaps and enhance our understanding of complex narratives with minimal human input. This was demonstrated when it translated from English to Kamang, a language with 200 native speakers, demonstrating an extreme flexibility to acquire and apply new knowledge unlike anything thus far. However, perhaps the most impressive demonstration from Gemini 1.5 is its video haystacking feature, which it used to successfully locate a specific message hidden in a single frame of a 3-hour-long documentary. This is exactly like finding a needle in a haystack, underscoring the model's exceptional attention to detail and processing efficiency. As for usage, currently, Google is offering early and limited access to Gemini 1.5 Pro capabilities, Studio Platform, and Vertex AI Cloud to select developers and enterprise customers. When benchmarking Gemini 1.5 Pro, its abilities are highlighted when handling long context retrieval tasks. On top of this, its ability to achieve near-perfect recall in long document question answering tasks is another stamp of its advanced processing power. In fact, the model's precision in navigating documents with up to 10 million tokens not only surpasses existing AI capabilities, but also significantly outperforms current models in both synthetic and real-world benchmarks. This level of precision in long document question answering showcases potential to transform industries reliant on deep document analysis and information retrieval like law and medicine. But the model's capabilities aren't confined to text alone, extending into video and audio modalities as well. In long video question answering, Gemini 1.5 Pro maintains high recall rates, demonstrating an adeptness at sifting through hours of video content to provide accurate answers to queries. This ability heralds new opportunities for applications in content creation. Furthermore, Gemini 1.5 Pro's performance in automatic speech recognition tasks highlights its superior capacity to interpret and transcribe lengthy audio sequences accurately. this advancement is particularly significant for developing more intuitive and responsive voice-activated systems, enhancing accessibility features, and improving the efficiency of transcribing services in legal, medical, and educational fields. And Google also just announced they've now seamlessly integrated Gemini into the fabric of their business and consumer applications through the launch of Gemini Business for Google Workspace. With this, users are introduced to a suite of enhanced AI tools to streamline productivity and creativity inside of their apps. For instance, Gemini Business now enriches Docs and Gmail with a Help Me Write function, empowers Google Sheets with enhanced Smart Fill, and brings to life image generation capabilities in Google Slides, all available for a subscription of $20 per month. Gemini Enterprise includes an expanded array of AI-powered functionalities, including Google Meeting translations in 15 languages, plus unlimited access to the Ultra model for $30 a month. Plus, Google's productivity apps will also be part of the Google One AI Premium, which grants subscribers access to Gemini Advanced, leveraging the most powerful AI model to date, 1.0 Ultra, across Gmail, Docs, Slides, Sheets, and Meet. Meanwhile, Google DeepMind is making its Gemini-inspired Gemma models open source to offer the global community of developers and researchers new tools to innovate and explore with. Importantly, both Gemma models are designed to be balanced between accessibility and power. Available in two configurations, Gemma 2B and 7B, these models cater to a wide range of applications, with each variant being equipped with pre-trained and instruction-based options, providing a flexible foundation for AI development. Trained on a vast corpus of up to 6 trillion mostly English language tokens, encompassing web content, mathematical problems, and coding data, Gemma models utilize architectures, datasets, and training methodologies akin to their Gemini predecessors. However, Gemma distinguishes itself by focusing solely on text-based processing, stepping away from the multimodal capabilities of Gemini to specialize in tasks where text is paramount. Acknowledging the potential risks associated with open-source large language models, including the propagation of misinformation or the creation of harmful content, Google has implemented rigorous safeguards for Gemma. Beyond merely removing personal and sensitive data from the pre-trained models, these models have undergone extensive fine-tuning and evaluation to ensure they act responsibly and safely in various scenarios. This includes manual red teaming, automated adversarial testing, and comprehensive performance assessments aimed at identifying and mitigating risks. To support the continued development of safe AI applications, Google has also unveiled the Responsible Generative AI Toolkit, which is a collection of resources that offer developers safety classification methods, debugging tools, and a compilation of best practices, ensuring that as the capabilities of AI grow, so too do the measures to safeguard its use.